हेलो एवरीवन, माय नेम इज़ अनुजा श्रीवास्तव एंड आई वेलकम यू ऑल इन क्लास 8 फिजिक्स क्लास. टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट द दिस टॉपिक बियॉन्ड फोर्स और अपथ्रस्ट, एप्लीकेशन ऑफ फ्लोटेशन बेस्ड ऑन डेंसिटी एंड बयोन्सी एंड कंपैरिजन ऑफ डेंसिटी ऑफ सॉलिड लिक्विड एंड गैसेस इन चैप्टर 2 पार्ट 4. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट द फर्स्ट टॉपिक बियॉन्ड फोर्स और अपथ्रस्ट. So when we will discuss about the buoyant force or upthrust, you can also feel it whenever you are going for swimming. You are just feeling your body is lighter as compared to the outside of the water. Why these things are happened? So these things are happened because when an object like this object, when this object is partially or fully submerged in any fluid, whether it may be liquid and whether it may be gas, fully or partially submerged, so that fluid also exert one pressure. This fluid also exert applied and pressure to the object to throw that object to outside of the fluid. That force is known as the buoyant force. So let's write the definition of the buoyant force or upthrust. Upward force. Applied. By fluid when an object is fully or partially submerged in fluid. That is called the buoyant force and upthrust. Related to that, one more definition is that the what is buoyancy. So buoyancy is nothing. It is the tendency of an object to float on a fluid. It is tendency of an object to float on a fluid, and these things happen because of the buoyant force. So if we are discussing about the buoyant force, so why this buoyant force occur and to whom it is depend on? So it's depend on first thing, it is depend on the density of liquid, density of fluid, which fluid on which the object is going to submerge. That means greater the density of fluid, greater the upthrust. One more thing, it is depend on the volume of object. That means the object which is going to submerge in the fluid. So large the volume of object, greater the upthrust. If large volume, greater upthrust. That means these are completely depend on the density of the fluid as well as the volume of the object. So let's move toward the another topic, the application of flotation. For application of flotation, let's discuss two example. First, we will discuss about the example of ship. So why we are discussing about the example of ship? Whenever you are observing, you are just putting one iron nail in the water, that iron nail is going to sink in the water. But when you are observing the ship is going to sail on the water, the ship is going to float on the water. Why this happened? This happened because of the hollow space. Hollow space of ship filled with air. Now, what happened? Because of this hollow space, the volume of object, that in volume of ship, is large, but average density is decreased. Why average density decrease? Because they are having hollow space, so that the average density is decreased as compared to the fluid, so that the ship are going to easily float on the water. Because as I told you earlier, greater the volume, greater the upthrust, and greater the density of fluid, greater the upthrust. Second example, when a person is swimming, so it is very easy to swim in the fresh water as compared to swim in the sea water. Why? Because sea water is saline. It is very easy to swim in the sea water because sea water is saline. So the density of fluid is greater, as because that the swimming is much easier as compared to the fresh water. That is because of the buoyancy and density. One force is applied and the buoyancy force is applied against the gravity. Now let's move toward the last topic, the comparison of density. So if we want to compare the density of solid, liquid and gases, so let's see the solid. In solid, the molecules are closely packed. That is why it makes the object denser. Closely packed. Hence it is denser. If we will discuss about the liquid, in liquid, molecules are loosely packed as compared to solid. As compared to solid. So it is less dense as compared to solid. But if we will discuss about the gas, in gas the molecules are very loosely packed. So that the gases are least dense. So this is all about the important topic beyond force and upthrust. This is very important topic because this topic also comes in class 9. So try to understand the things and watch the video. Till then, bye bye. Thank you.